Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are gonna play Hostel by Ichiro Studio. So this is a short point and click game from 2017, and apparently it's pretty short. It's like an hour of gameplay or something, I guess. It depends on, you know, if you go for all the achievements. I don't know if you can get them in one like playthrough or not. Apparently there's also secrets you can find. I don't really want to try and click on this because I don't know if it's gonna spoil something for me, so we're just gonna try and jump into this. Options wise, there's just a language you can change, so English, German, yeah, there's French and Spanish. I'm not sure what that one is. And then you can change the volume. So let's say start new game. Ooh, okay, we have like a light. I'm so cold. My head. What has happened? Where am I? Okay, we got a ship. My ship wrecked, but how? I can't get inside the cockpit. Broken glass can tear through the fabric of my suit. Okay, so... Ooh. Tube. My ship is scattered everywhere. Oh, we've got some scrap. Why did I wake up on the floor without a scratch? I only remember a bright light and a melody. Okay, we've got a tube over here. Okay, so I can move that. Ooh, what about this thing? No. Oh, we have a panel. An electrical maintenance panel is open. Ooh, okay. Can I use the tube in here or something? Ooh, I take out a fuse, but it doesn't seem enough. It's welded well. It's not moving. I remove a capacitor, but the short circuit continues. Okay, can't move it. Fair enough. What about this? Switch. The engines are stopping. It was easier than I expected. Okay. I guess that's what we needed to do there. We still have this tube. Cables. I may find these cables useful later on. Oh, okay. This is actually items that I have like on a menu. I thought this tube was just lying on the ground down here. Okay, so we have cables, tube, nozzles. The engines have stopped. Well, still can't get into the cockpit. Okay. There's barely any power left in my survival suit. I'm freezing cold. Well. I have to try to get help on the radio before I risk exploring the surroundings. Okay, can I use the tube? Oh, come on. I need that to disappear again. Can I use the tube to remove this? Aha! Okay, we've got a hook. This hook could be useful to me, although I don't see myself climbing these mountains. Okay, we've got a battery, spare battery for the survival suit. Got a black box. It's a black box with the logbook. Logbook. Okay, with the logbook panels. Some controls respond. I'm restoring emergency power to the ship. It won't last long. Ooh, storybook. Secret found. Oh, nice. It's a story I read during the trip. It's about a lion with a thorn in his paw. I didn't understand them all. Okay, communications. I'm trying to send a message, but there's no communication. The antenna must have been destroyed. Okay, so... New entry. I crashed on X-12. The ship is destroyed. The radio doesn't work. I'll explore the environment while help arrives. I hope end of the diary and mission. Aha. Okay, so... We got a cable, hook, and battery. So, I have to get better gear before I explore. I don't know what I might need later. Well, we do have a battery, hook, but it didn't seem like there was anything else we could do in here. There's a backpack there, but okay. Is there any other part of the ship we can get into? No. What about this? No. Mm-hmm. Okay, we have a hook. No, can't use it on that. I don't really find anything in here that we can do anything with, so I'm replacing the battery. I'm relieved when the temperature inside the suit rises. Okay, so this terrain is difficult. If I go forward now, maybe I won't be able to go back. Okay, well, we're gonna try. I don't know if that was a bad idea, but metal sheet, a piece of the fuselage fell here. I've got a waterfall. This acid rain could easily reach the ship. Oh, we got a cave. I think I can get to that cave. I can't think of taking a leap. I could break my neck. The gravity on this planet is very unstable. I hope I don't fly out into space. Ooh, what is that? Okay. Doesn't seem like it does anything. In the distance, I see something metallic. Can I use the hook on that? No. Oh, now it disappeared, that thing. Got another waterfall. A cascade of corrosive acid is a sign that I can't stay here any longer. Oh, liquid. My analyzer indicates it's corrosive acid. Air and water are aggressive. Let's hope the earth isn't. Okay, can I use the hook with the cave? It's not working. We have a cable. Oh, metal sheet. Can I put it here? I hope it will hold the ton that I must weigh with this gravity. Easy, it's only halfway there. No. Use a cave. Cable? No. We try something else. Okay. I pushed the floating rock like it's an air balloon. It formed a perfect bridge. Oh, that's handy. I'm having a hard time keeping my balance, but I'm getting to the other side. When I come back, colleagues in planet cataloging won't believe it. If I come back, of course. This is where the communications antenna fell. Anyway, I don't think I can put it back in its place. Okay, so far so good. Oh, what is this? Move forward. No, I think we want to get into that cave somehow. Okay, need that to close down, but... Oh, okay. Got a crystal. This crystal emits a curious vibration like a musical note. I'll study it in the lab. I don't want to come back empty-handed after I've destroyed the ship. A secret found. I hear like a living breath coming from the depths. I think the shock still affects my head. Oh, okay. So we can't go in there, but we can hear something. Okay, well, we got a crystal antenna, cable, and hook. Guess there isn't any. Let's see if we can. It's best to get out of here before the crater floods with corrosive acid. Ooh, look at this. Oh, another secret. Something strange shines brightly in the distance. A kind of pulsating energy. It doesn't seem normal. Should I investigate? Well, maybe. This looks interesting, doesn't it? Can I walk anywhere? Oh, there's rocks. I've never seen a serious disturbance like this before. The planet seems to be cracking. I have to find a way out of this heartless planet. Can I use the... Oh, can I use the hook over here? No. Can I use the antenna? Okay. Oh, we got a cliff. I can't get any closer. The metal fiber of my suit attracts lightning. Oh boy, that's not good. Can I use an antenna? Cable? Kind of wondering if we can use the antenna to create like a lightning rod or something. Oh, use with crack. That lightning struck too close. Wow. Well, it kind of worked the way I wanted it to. With that makeshift lightning rod, I'm better protected, but I shouldn't be so confident. Ew. Okay, well, we made it over here. Oh, the abyss. I can't see the bottom. Overhang. A crack in the firm rock. Okay, can I use this? The hook seems to be holding tight. Okay. Okay, and I use the cable. I hope the cable is long enough. Wow. We're definitely brave here. That strange glow I see in the distance could be artificial. I have to find out. Okay. Oh, there's another. Oh, that's our crystal. Yes. What is this? Stone. A strange drone. What a sight I have. I think maybe it should say stone. Okay, we got a fragment. Looks like it's half of something. Maybe we can put it over here. It's not working. Looks like a carved hole in the rock. Here? It's not possible. Ew. Okay, can I put this in here? Yes. The fragment fits perfectly like a key in a lock. It doesn't seem natural. Okay, well, we need to find the other part then. This plant has a kind of stamens that stick out. It's an alien branch, no doubt. Okay, now I have... Oh, that's the other part. Looks like a carved stone. Let's put you in here. Okay. I don't believe this. It's an alien symbol. What would it mean? I don't know that much about exosemiotics. Well, I can't say I do either. Ooh, there's another one of these little things. I wonder if there was one in each scene we had to click on or something. I don't know. Okay, we have a path. There's another plant. I didn't expect to find vegetation on such a hostile planet. Well, life has a tendency to find a way, right? This place is full of exotic vegetation. Well, maybe I'm the exotic one here. Yeah, that could be a good point. Doesn't seem like we can do anything there. Got our little branch. We still have this hole, but... can I put the branch in there? No? Don't think we can use the crystal either. Oh, fruit. According to my analyzer, this fruit contains liquid methane, a biological bomb. I shouldn't eat it. No, that's probably not a good idea. But okay, now we have a fruit and a branch. Can I use it with this? No. Okay, let's see. Ooh, secret found. I walk along the road, but I return to the same place. This looks like a maze. Ooh, interesting. Anything else here? I can just move forward. This road was here before? That's odd. Ooh, creature. I don't believe this. It's a native creature. It looks trapped in a crack. Can I use the branch? The creature is able to climb up the branch. Okay. Hello. Hello. He doesn't do anything. Okay. We have an arch. That stone arch seems very unstable. It can collapse with a tremor. Ew. Oh. Maybe we can find a way across then by using the bomb. I can't get that far. What I'd give for a jetpack. Anything else here? Ooh, the abyss. A lot of heat rises from this crack. I can't get that far, no. Can I give you... You want the crystal? The creature makes a gesture with his hand and a crystal vibrates with a melody. Oh. Can I do it again? No? Okay. Use with Edge. It's not working. Use it with him? No? Oh. Can I use with Abyss? Ooh, the methane in the fruit exploded and caused a detachment. Look at that. Now we can get across. A path has been created. I should hurry and cross it before it collapses. I get through the other side. The creature follows me. What does he want? Yeah, I don't know, but he's probably just as curious as we are. Nope, can't do anything with that. Okay, well, we're gonna try. The creature is waving at me. I think he wants me to follow him. Okay. Aha, interesting. The ground is cracking. They shouldn't stay in this area. Maybe they don't have much time left. Have a door. Another creature comes out of this kind of dwelling. The creature gives me a crystal object. What's it for? Okay, an empty vessel. Can I fill it? I'm bringing the vessel closer. It's filled with particles of fire. It's unbelievable. Nope, doesn't want to do anything there. Another creature appears before me. He gives me a vessel. What should I do? I'm confused. Okay, specks. Along the way, I've come across these specks. They look like they're alive. Can I fill... Ooh, I hold up out my hand with the bowl. It's filled with tiny specks of light. So I have vessel with light and vessel with fire. Ooh, I see a system or a... something here. Like the elements. Fire and light. And maybe we can find something else. They look like petrified trees. Another creature comes out to meet me. What does he want? He offers me a curious object. What does he want me to do with it? So now we have an empty vessel. So we got fire. We got the specks. It doesn't do anything. Who is he looking at? The creature points to the village. The creature waits. Okay. Ooh. In the distance, I see another window. This place is kind of a refuge. So we found another secret. Ooh, soil. The earth is soft beneath this rock. Okay, can I fill that? Use with soil. I fill the container with earth. What do I do with it now? Okay, now we have all of them. Do you want this? No. What about this one? No? Okay, we can't interact with this anymore. Do anything? Who is he looking at? Yeah. I don't know. Maybe we just have to move on now. No, there's no option to move anywhere, so... Okay, do you want the earth? The creature makes the vessel tremble. Is he trying to tell me the earth trembled? Oh, cool. Vessel with light and vessel with fire, so... The native lets the fire out of the container. He covers his head. Fire? Catastrophe? Does that mean that? And do you want the last one? The creature takes the vessel, embraces the light. It's a wordless representation. Ew. Okay. A great catastrophe. The fire arose. The light went out. That is what I have been able to interpret of the natives. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so there's been some kind of a catastrophe. Can I... No. What about here? No. A laser. Humans on this planet. It would be my salvation. Discharged laser. Okay. Oh, now we can move forward. The native tells me to follow him. I must find the owners of this laser. Humans will help me get off the planet. Aha! Ooh, look at this place. Wow. Okay, we have this strange light again over here. Flammable cylinders. Flammable material next to a magma crack. I have to run out of here. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. I have a dome. Maybe I can find something useful in this installation. We have a trunk. Inside this trunk there are only rusted things. We got a mask. It's a gas mask, but it's not prepared for this radiation. Wardrobe. The cabinet is locked with an electronic lock. Can I use the laser with it? No, okay. Shelves. Looks like they left the facility in a hurry. There's a cable. It's an electric charging cable. Discharged. So there we go. The laser is recharged up to 100%. I hope I don't have to use it. Can I use it on this? No, okay. Boxes. Empty boxes. Nothing important. Ceiling. The ceiling looks like it's gonna fall on me any minute now. We can't do anything with the shoe. Okay, so I didn't really... Well, I charged up the laser and that's it. Aha! Oh, scrap. It's a huge pile of junk. They did not skimp on resources to find whatever they were looking for. Oh, move forward. No, I don't really want to yet. Depot. It's a liquid oxygen reservoir. If it cracks, this place will blow up. Okay, that's not good. Let's not shoot at it. Cylinders, they're fuel bottles. I shouldn't get too close. They can be unstable. Wow. My survival suit isn't made for such an extreme environment. Oh, vehicle. Maybe this key can open that closet. Let's try that. Oh, look at that. There's a suit. The suit's a little big, but it works. Okay, so now we have a fancy suit and we have a charged laser. Base. The space is abandoned. Maybe they ran off for some catastrophe. Still have the dome. And move forward. Okay, let's see. It's got to be the power source I saw from the cliff. It emerges from a huge prospecting drill. Now I can get closer. I can finally unveil the mystery of that glow. Oh wow, look at this. Definitely gorgeous. But also dangerous, I think. Wow. Okay, energy. The analyzer indicates an energy spectrum similar to the crystal I found. Okay, we can move. Structure. The entire drill structure has been suspended in a gravity disturbance. Stones and metal debris float in a gravitational disturbance. Anything? Oh, hole? They've opened a very deep hole. Maybe they got as far as they were not supposed to. Ooh, that could be something, right? Okay, can I use the crystal here then? That's odd. As the crystal approaches energy, the intensity seems to have diminished. It must be a coincidence. No, there's probably something about it. Okay. Interesting. Well, can we move? A ship? Nice. I can't get any closer to the ship. Okay, we have a charged laser. We have a crystal. I'm at the epicenter of a catastrophe. I mustn't stay here any longer. No, but I can't seem to... Oh, there's a beam. Now I've been able to get closer, but a collapsed structure is blocking my way. Okay, let's try and use this. I cut the beam in half. The laser is more powerful than I thought, but it's completely discharged. Ooh, can we charge it with this? Okay, no, there's no energy, of course, so... okay. That ship is my safe conduct to get off this planet. One last effort. Oh, wow. Okay, so... Fuel. And... Oh, circuit. This electronic circuitry is a little charred. We've got some cables. I'm disconnecting the maintenance wires. The ship is now clear for takeoff. Okay, we've got some cylinders. Those canisters could explode at any moment. Magma cracks have come this far. It's lucky they didn't damage the ship. Okay, ship. A space shuttle. Why didn't they take it? Yeah, that's the question. Mountains. I can't believe I'm finally getting off this planet. I have a feeling things might not go as expected. Okay, cave. In the distance, I see a cave. A laser fuel circuit. It doesn't seem like I can do anything with that. Ooh, there's another one of these little things. I have a feeling I would have to replay this and find these in all the scenes, maybe. Ooh, tank. The fuel tank is empty, so let's use this. You loaded. Everything's going smoothly. Okay, we've got an armchair. Got tools. The fuel tank is empty. It looks like they were fixing the systems, but they left the repair halfway. Typical of humans. Okay, it's not really empty anymore because we did fill it. We have a panel. I'd say there's a control circuit missing, so let's put that in there. I don't know how long that wrecked circuitry will run. Looks like some systems are responding. This ship is junk, that's why they didn't take it. The monitors don't show anything. I would love to play a graphic adventure back home. It won't turn on. Okay, that's not good. Armchair. I can't wait to sit down for a while and rest from this little trip. Oh, sheets. They look like repair instructions. There's also a strange note. We have unleashed his fury. Whose? I wonder. I'm not sure I want to find out. Okay, control. Looks like the ship's responding now, but what's going on? Everything's shaking. It's so hot in here. Yeah, that's not good. I think we have to get out of here. That cave is the only refuge. Quickly! Whew. Okay, so now we are stuck in a cave and we've lost our own ship plus another ship. There's something over there, but I can't seem to do anything with it. Is there any more of these little glowy things? I don't really see any. Oh, there's one right there. Ah. Okay, entrance. The cave entrance collapsed behind me. No ship. Without energy. Hopeless. In the end, planet has finished me off. Is that it? Oh, suit. A crystal. The laser, but completely discharged. But doesn't seem like I can... The cave entrance collapsed behind me. And I... Oh, that's discharged. The laser has no power. It's impossible to open a way out. Okay, that was a secret. What is this little thing over there? Mine has finished me off. Is that the end of the game? Or... Yeah, I can't click on the entrance. I should try something else. Okay, the crystal's ringing again. You were there when I woke up on this planet. I remember. You followed me. What do you want? You want the crystal? No. No. Oh, stone. Now I could click on it. It looks like a tablet with an inscription of a humanoid. Okay, that doesn't work. There's something hidden under the dust of this wall. Okay, so we have an inscription. A circle like the one I saw near the plants. It can represent the planet I'm on. Something's missing here. That might be this. I placed the missing inscription. Now I can read the whole message. What will be the order? The human... Descend, go down. I was never good at decoding symbols and now must descend. These artificial forms, almost like machines, where machines arrived. Something broken, a disaster that produced a catastrophe. planet that produced a catastrophe where machines arrived. The human. Planet the human now must descend where machines arrived. Oh. The human that produced a catastrophe and now must descend where machines arrived. Okay, a planet. Okay, I'm not sure I get this. Can I use something here? No. Description. Okay, so it kind of starts with a planet. And ends with the human if you look at the, but yeah, I don't know. A planet where machines arrived. The human that produced a catastrophe and now must descend. No, that's not it. Okay. Planet where machines arrived and now must descend. No. What order am I supposed to use here? Produced a catastrophe. Now must descend a human being. Oh. Did I get it? Okay, I can't do anything else here now. What does the last inscription mean? Wait a minute. Okay, move forward. Well, we still have the wall. But we can't really... Nope, can't do anything more. So... Okay, that was a little bit confusing. The music of the crystals, the living light, the calm of radiation. Everything has to be related. Huh. Ooh, okay. Wow, look at this. Okay, there's the little thing. We have a crystal. And move forward. Probably have to do something with these crystals. Is there anything else we can do? Ooh, there's a path. I find a passage. I walk quite a few meters. The cold is unbearable. I have to back off. Okay, well. Okay, it glows. Am I supposed to find the right order or something? The light went this way, but I don't see where to walk. Okay, so... How am I supposed to know the order to use here? Any other clues to this? Oh, I'm in a room full of crystals like the one I found. Yeah. But my glass is vibrating again. Oh, do I have to hear the... Oh man, I have to turn up the sound a bit then on my headset, I think. It only closed the place 4 times. Okay, an ascending musical scale or main. Yeah, well, I am not good at hearing that stuff. Hmm. 13555, is that right? I don't have a good musical ear. 1, 3. Okay. Something strange has happened. I see a new path ahead. Aha. Well, this planet reacts to the vibrations of these crystals. They're like a keyboard, a form of communication. Ooh. Oh no, what now? I've never seen anything like it. It's a nucleus of pure energy, but it seems to be alive and breathing. Aha. Okay, now we have crystals again. Ooh, drill? The drill hole from the digging went this far. Wow, okay, so we kind of hit the... They hit the core of the planet. Ooh, there we go, there's the little one. Magma. I'm surrounded by magma, it's so hot in here. Okay, that one doesn't work again. Now we have all these crystals again. Okay, I can't do anything with you. Can I use the crystal? I approach the crystal to the core and hear a thunderous melody throughout the cave. Mm-hmm. Was that supposed to help me with the... Okay, cave. I'm below the human base. Okay, this musical stuff, that is never gonna work. I actually used to sing in a church choir when I was a kid. I'm not really religious, but I did like singing, but I have... some kind of hearing problem when it comes to... I can't hear the tones properly. So I actually stopped with the singing, because otherwise I would have had to have professional lessons to be able to kind of... Because I can't really distinguish these tones correctly. Which makes it a little bit hard to do something like this. I've never seen anything... Yes, okay. Kind of sounds like it's descending, maybe? But... I can't really distinguish what it has to do with this. Has no effect. Try something else, has no effect. What about the laser? No. Okay, I'm stuck. Drill hole. Can I use the crystal with this? No. Laser. The laser doesn't have enough energy. Can I get it here? No. Okay, it sounds like it's tree tones. So that would be 1, 2, 3. They sound too loud. Or too high tones or whatever. Okay, it's kind of descending, and the other one was kind of ascending, wasn't it? So we had 13555. Was that what we had before? So 5, 3, 1. Oh. When making a combination of sounds, I hear a word in my mind. Help. The planet's core communicates with me. Oh. I was about to say 53111, but. okay. This being has asked me for help, but I don't know what to do. It has no effect. I have no other options left. Okay, crystal. Should try something else. Laser. Oh! I use all the energy I have left in my suit to recharge the laser. This is the end for me. Okay. It has no effect. It has no effect. Okay, can I use the no? Drill. Time is running out. Okay, can I shoot it at this? I fire the laser, the drill is collapsing, the core is clear. Aha, okay. I hear his voice in my head. Come to me. Way to the core, the strength's abandoned me. My eyes are cloudy. I extend my hand. A gentle warmth surrounds me. Mm-hmm. Ew, okay. That looks gorgeous. Oh, we faded away. Look at that, the end. Oh, okay. That was kind of interesting. Definitely had some issues with those those sound pieces, but that was kind of interesting. It kind of kept me captivated in a strange way. Okay, well, that was Hostel for you guys. Let's actually go back to the secrets. Okay, ready the story within, I guess it should say. The story, listen to the breath from the depths. Oh, okay, so it kind of gives you clues to, you know, the different, find a window in the shelter. There was that little extra village we saw, for instance. So, yeah, okay. Awesome, and find the river of magma. We found that in the last one. Aha! Cool. Anyway, that was it for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.